Facebook page is urbantv.ug or Judithiana. Twitter handle is at Judithiana. You're still watching Salon Talk and we're dealing with the case of the ex. Of course, for Fabiola, we're speaking Morred, Medicine Tongo, and the rest of the conglomerate that goes with it.
No, don't say that. Let me tell you, you can be rest assured that if I'm in a relationship, it's public. So let's keep it to those two, just those two. Why is no one talking about Apass's exes?
Uh-huh.
Why is it on me?
Well, let me tell you something about Apass.
Since you're my mom, explain.
Well, in some, when we had some intimate times together,
yes.
Yes. Apass has talked about this one girl for a very long time. This one girl for a very, very long time. So I know this girl, but I've known some girls who have wanted to give him a cookie. In fact, I was asking if you gave that one chick that wanted to give you. But then when I looked at her complexion, she was not the type that you usually like.
Yeah.
Did you give her?
I did not. I refute.
And that girl, you know her. She's sitting in for you, Anand. That's all. It's gossip. It's just gossip. Gossip is gossip. Gossip is gossip. So unless you've... Okay, maybe you've been giving other girls, but you've been only in one relationship.
No.
But you don't even... You talked about friends with benefits.
The point is that I'm not cheap. I'm not cheap potatoes. Like, I'm not that kind of person. Like, why would I be giving myself to every girl? Like, if I really don't like you, like, it doesn't vibe. Me, I cannot be in bed with a lady I don't love. It just doesn't cut it.
Richard Nansimbi says, cut off completely and throw them to hell.
What?
To hell with their eggs.
On her with 10 men.
Yeah, because it doesn't make
you know,
sense. If someone once knew you that deeply and, you know, and it's, you have that connection. You can't just...
You see, Fabiola, I love her. I'm being honest. Like, she's a dope.
Okay, I love her. What I love her, we're saying. Love her, like, I cannot jump over her, but this is Judithiana. Which love are we talking about?
Did you start the conversation?
No, I didn't.
Give me the mic. I love her. I think she's a dope person. That's the first thing. Very confident.
She used the word dope so many times.
I like it. Dope is dope. It sounds nice. Because if I say she's bad like yours, it wouldn't make sense for her. So I'd basically use the other language.
There'll be subtitles.
Forget her if you understand what I say. So let me say my thing. Now, first of all, she's a lovely lady and me love her skin complexion, you know. The kind
yeah,
of
I color. Know. Apass loves them 0.2, 0.5, 0.3. It can never be the whole 10.
Yeah, for real. So I love the color, the body. She's not small like me. I'm so small. So, but I'm hard. That you have to know.
You're what?
I'm hard. Like,
I didn't see
for
that
real.
Coming, honestly.
I'm hard. And I'm always hard. Like it's
always,
yeah.
You're always what?
I thought we were talking about me.
Sammy. So I have to use only one lady, Fabiola. You're dating, huh? And her ex is Medicine Tongo. Don't get scared. Do you allow her to talk to the ex?
Why should her talk about me?
As in talk to Medi, have conversations, you know.
That Medi did what?
No, as in just like you keep talking to your ex. No sigalo yo gerana, yeah? Nemu keeping her, you know, in touch.
That means that she's still in love with Medi.
Nange chinyu manga jani sigalanga muenda kobu ensingariyeyo.
Galiye wa Medi. Okay, but what's wrong? Are you gonna just ninga baliba ex gualiko?
I'm not so good.
I think these guys have so much expectations when they get people, and you know that's why people fail in life. You fail because you expect.
Tovuma.
No, I'm just being honest. This is English. People have so much expectation. When you have too much expectations of people, they may disappoint you.
For you, Boboy, do you talk to your exes, Sammy? Not even hi. What? Yes, Sammy.
Yeah. You my ex. That means I don't want to know over you there, over you not there. You my ex.
You don't want to know. That's it. So if you're dating a girl, you should not talk to the ex.
Yeah, I will not.
No, Ricky Chichi. Do you have self? I mean, a low self-esteem. Chitewe kakasa. Chichi tewe kakasa.
club.
Don't dance, don't do this.
Don't put on this. Because honestly, this is, you are styling someone. This is not what they are. You have to keep someone in their character.
Tomutia, don't be afraid of him.
Do you know that you can break up with that very person you love in that time because of your ex?
Yes, it's possible.
You can, you can keep on chatting with her, your girlfriend, fine, chatting with that ex. And your ex can send you like photos when she's naked, you get it.
You see, when I make a mistake on stage, it's made. Like, even if I talk about it...
And you won't change it.
I'm not going to change it. Like I have to wait for the next one and I do better. I'm not going to try and try to talk about
create
it all
excuses,
the time. Or, you know, I failed because the mic, because of this. It's a wastage of time. Like, I just need to move on and get my new mic, my personal one, so that I don't get problems like that. You just have to work around your problem. You do not just try to think about it and revisit it.
Okay. How about if your new spouse's ex is someone that was powerful in the papers and here and then, and it scares you, but they still talk to them? Let me say you're dating Fabiola, but the ex is something like close to Chris Brown.
Good example.
But they still talk because Fabiola somehow needs to remain in the limelight because she's riding on Chris Brown's star. Yes, and it's working for her. Is that something you'd still be comfortable with since you're very comfortable with the ex?
What do you mean about this? She's still riding on this?
As in she's still riding on his stars and she still wants to talk to him. Most probably maybe go for coffee. It's nothing, but she still wants to go to coffee because most probably she raised to the limelight because of that guy.
I think that's also a choice. And depending on how I feel, that's like, do you think I don't get girls hitting on me?
Of course I know, I know.
I've seen girls who meet me in a club, they are too dope. I see, because beauty, so many people are beautiful, which is okay, you get. But you see someone's, because they are beautiful, they come up to you and they're like, hey, Pass, I want to do you.
Just like that.
Straight up.
And they are too good, and you're like,
Does she physical contact of Apis, I want to do you, or it's Apis, I want to do you?
No, they kind of fear me because when I'm out there, I don't laugh. There's no smile.
You laugh with me?
Yeah, I laugh with you, but my smile is limited to people.
No, you've given me a pretty good smile the other day.
No, I don't have feelings for you, but you know, I just love to keep you comfortable. No big deal anyway, but...
He's just giving me life on my show. He's giving me life.
I'm just being...
No. Don't get it twisted. Don't get carried away. The point is...
Don't get it... No, you are the one who is not supposed to get it twisted because my swagger turn up girls are me gifted. I have a British and a US Air passport. And I'll fly you anywhere.
Listen, you like to make people think you're a tough boy. That was my point. You're not.
Have you seen most of my pictures? Let me be honest with you. When I was in school, I used to be the funniest kid. Like, everyone loved me. You see, even these expulsions, they would never give them to me because I was so funny. Like, you're expelling...
But Apas,
a comedian.
You're expelling a comedian. So I'm a dude who was just...
Anything negative about you? Guys, thank you so much for always watching. Thank you so much. Guys, if I availed the number where you can send your WhatsApp videos if you want to feature on the show, but you're in, I don't know where, you know, outside countries of Juba, you can just, you know, use your phone, record the video, and then send it to the number that will be on my Facebook page. Go to my Facebook page, you will see it. My name is Judithiana. Keep it Urban TV. Next time, same station.